No. and not dying. But the resurrection power of Christ is alive in us. Amen? John 14 says, Jesus said, He's the way, the truth, and the life. No one comes to our Father without Him. So, church, whatever situation we are into right now, be it problems or blessings or in difficult times or in trials, always remember we have a great God. He will not allow us to go through these things. He will not allow us to be tempted or tested beyond what we can bear. But if you feel you are at the point that you can stand no more, trust in Jesus. He will lead and guide us and show a way out. And we will stand victorious in the middle or under it. Amen? This is our God. Friends, we all need Jesus. We need our Father. For He is our only defense, our way, and our righteousness. Amen. So let's continue to worship our King.
Bowing, I find my Yeah.